Look at this, Paige. We're gonna put away Summer Rae early here in this matchup, and Summer Rae getting to the bottom rope to break up the PTO. Oh, look at that.
I think I got a little thumb to the eyes, what it looks like.
Ooh! And a shot right to the face.
Gold boot to the eye.
Cover here from Summer Rae and a kick out by the two-time Divas champion.
I think that Summer use the old technical term, the thumb in the eye.
Get around, get around the corner.
At times when Paige and AJ Lee are on the same page, no pun intended again, they can be a tremendous team.
Why do you keep saying that?
Just trying to say I'm not trying to make a pun. It's completely unintentional. Oh! Look at this, Summer Rae, those big long legs. Off the leg drop into the cover here, and Paige kicks out.
You just told, you just call the Divas legs big? I'm going to tell Summer Rae you said that.
Oh,
that's the worst
that.
Thing you could possibly say.
I meant long. To a hold on, here's the cover on Summer Rae and a kick out. Paige, oh, that one connected.
Paige doing a little better than her English rugby team did this past weekend.
Screaming in the face of Summer Rae, looking for the Paige tap out. The PTO tried to lock this in on Nikki Bella earlier this week on Raw. Can she do it here?
Uh-oh.
She's got it. Summer Rae tapping out immediately.
Here is your winner by submission, Paige.
The two-time Divas champion coming up with the submission victory here on Main Event.
If you'd like to be the first to know about new and exciting videos, hit up the subscribe button right over here. And to continue to watch more shows like this one, click right over here. Finally, to see more of my fabulous life, try to catch this kiss.